Hello and welcome back to another Roblox video. Today I will be playing some Roblox. The video is starting soon. Let me load up Roblox first. Now let me share my screen. We will play this game for a little bit and then switch over to ERLC to release the Halloween update. I just don't want to get kicked from the game while they're updating it. $700 per second. Girl. Two girls, one boy, two and two boys. $703. Two boys and one girl. First they reset their character. Tycoon. The girl just reset her tycoon. And left again. She literally left again. I'm almost done already with the third house, guys. Another girl joined. The third house is almost done. Slash clear. I'll just be dancing for the next 5 to 10 minutes. Completion. House number one left. But see here, I don't think so. I don't think he's here. Didn't buy the vehicle spawner. He's at his third house. He's right here. Duh. I found him. Found him. Just standing here. More or less. I'm trying to get at least 1,000. Plus 1,000. Income of 1,000 per second. That's right. I'm dancing in my mailbox. That is so funny. They're supposed to release it, I think, today at 1 p.m. The Halloween update for ERLC, guys. Awake Before Halloween. This is some type of new type of murder mystery event they have in the game. No, why did our officer do it? that's funny. Almost $200,000, guys. Oh, I like this avatar. She's ready for Halloween. $75, $80. Plus 15, that's a lot. 95 Robux altogether. $200,000 already will be added. I'm gonna keep going until I have at least 1,000,000. $320,000. I'm trying to get a UGC limited, guys. I need $1.5 million. I have $320,000. I need, let's see, how many more? You guys won't be able to see the calculator. How do you do 1,000,000 on a calculator? Let's see how many more I need to get to 1,000,000. 680,000 more dollars. And then 680,000 more dollars to get to 1,000,000. Then how do you do 1.5 million on a calculator? You can't. It's impossible. I'm gonna have to do it on a different calculator. $1.5 million minus 320,000 equals. Whoa! I need $1,180,000 more dollars. Holy cow! I need $1.180 million. This will be a while, guys. Guys, I'm officially calling this. It's going to take a while to get to 1.5 million. Because I do not have double the amount. Boys are taking over this server. Why would an officer commit the crime, There's only one girl and three boys in the server. We have one more open lot, guys. I'm farming money by dancing on my mailbox. I need 1,006,000 more dollars, guys. Look what the online calculator says. You see, that's how much more money I need. I only need 1,006,000. 1.6 million to get to 1.5 million. The Windows calculator does not work that well. I'll keep dancing on my mailbox. I'll keep dancing on my mailbox. Ooh, ooh, ooh. 5,095 more hammers, UGC hammers remaining. We have two girls, two boys. Once I have at least 100,000, I will collect it. I will keep dancing. 596,000. Oh, I only need $904,000 more dollars, guys. I can do this. That's the new total I need. I'll keep dancing until I have almost $1 million. I'm almost there, guys. I'm doing this emote. How's far left? I'm surrounded by girls. Lots and lots of girls. We have two open houses. Get it? Two open houses. House 4 and 5 are open. There is no two houses that are open. This avatar cannot, what's it called? Can't load up. This person's avatar is unable to load up. I think this is a dude. Almost there, guys. Almost. I will show you how much more I need. I have 744,000. I need 1.5 million. I have 744,000. The following 747,000 and then 3 zeros after that. 753,000 more. If I get 747, but I have 744,000. I need 756,000 more. See, 756,000 more. This avatar cannot load up for some reason. I will take $100,000 once it appears. I'm getting it lower and lower each time I get at least 100,000. Every time I get at least $100,000. We get less and less and less. We only have house 5 open. I'm gonna keep going. I'll keep it going until I have at least 700 or at least 800. I need $756,000 more. And now I need 1.5 million minus 864,000. $636,000. See? This is how much I need. And this is how much I have. And this is how much more I need. $5,094 more hammers remaining. UGC limited items. Did I say 500? I said it's actually 5,094 more limited UGC limited UGCs remaining. Only 5,094 of 9,667 limited UGC hammer. I did minus a million for a reason. You'll see why I did -1 million on a bit. You will see why I did that on a calculator. Wow, that is a lot. I have 1 million. Watch what I'm talking about. That one is house 4, which is next to mine, is not available. Only the one across from me is available. 1 million. See? Now I need 500,000 more dollars.
There we go. Still not enough cash, unfortunately. $496,000 more to go, guys. Once it says $496,000, I will have enough. See? I need a total of $1.5 million. I have $1.4 million. This is how much more I need, $496,000. So I need this total amount of money. Minus the amount I have, which is this much. This is how much more I need to get. This is how much more I need to get. 496,000. Tommy Emer wins the vote to become a nominee for Speaker of the House, guys. How is Stephen King still alive? Is it Mary Shelley? Yes. It's William Gibson. $1.19 million. $1.20 million. $1.5 million minus $1.21 million. $290,000 more dollars, guys. I have $1.21 million. What is 1.21 million in numbers? Four zeros. This is the number I have, 1.21 million. I need 1.5 million. Minus the amount I have, I only need $290,000 more dollars to get the UGC item, guys. Then minus 100,000. Plus 100,000 equals 1.31 million. That's how much I will have. I will only need 190,000 after that. I have 1.32 million. $180,000 more dollars, guys. Almost there. I think I will need only 80,000 more dollars after this one, after this set of 100.
We will soon find out.
I'm just saving up my cash. I'm not going to spend them right now. $1.42 million. I need 80,000 more dollars, guys. Look at a calculator. This is how much I need. And this is how much I have. This is how much more I need. I will have enough to get the UGC item. With the 80,000 that will pop up soon. We have only boys on this server. 40,000 more dollars to go till I get 80,000. And then I can get a UGC limited item, guys. It says requirements. Join the group, check. Rebirth 3 times, check. 1.5 million cash, X. Because I don't have enough. Come on. I have 1.49 million. I have no, there we go, 1.5, I have 1.5 million. Would you like to buy Demolition Hammer for 0 Robux? Yes. Buy item. Your purchase of Demolition Hammer succeeded. It took all my money. 5,093 remaining. It took me a long time to get to a million. But I took one, so there's 5,093 remaining. So if I leave the game and go to my inventory, guys. There, it's proof that I have it. The back, you see that? Back has a dot. And voila. See? I like to have this one on my back. So I have that one now. They should release it any minute now. Hmm. We will play a bit of Zach's Service Station. And do normal mode. I've had enough of the Five Nights one, it's too hard. Saving power. Stop.
Tap your hammer. Use the hammer. And remove the dropping. very quick.
I'm gonna play a bit of ERLC until it updates. Until they release the update. The Halloween update. Play as fire department until it kicks ass. We will be playing the Halloween update whenever they release it. Maybe tomorrow. Because they're supposed to release it later today. There's a safe here. How do you know where a safe is? I need a different weapon. I apparently the bank job allows you to have a gun. I'm switching my my vehicle right away. The police won't be able to get me, and here they won't. I've lost a cop. Oh my god. I'll stay here. See, it's easy to lose a cop here. I kind of plugged myself in. I'm literally stuck in here. Well, this is my jail cell now. Time to start clearing the debris. There we go. I'm clearing the debris now. I've lost the police, guys. I lost the cops. This is a perfect spot to lose the cops. Only if you cause the thing to the entire thing to collapse. The mine to collapse. They won't be able to follow you. The cops won't be able to catch you if you collapse the mine. There we go. Is on fire.
Thank you.
fire truck here. I pulled out the wrong vehicle. Meant to pull out a ladder trap. Deploy ladder again. There's a ladder truck already in service. From station one. I actually robbed this as a civilian, then switched back over to the firefighter after the fire department team after I lost this wanted level in the and got that money. So yeah. They fixed it. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Bye everybody, thanks for watching my Roblox video. I will be back after lunch for part two. So I will make this part one. After lunch, this will be part two. Peace out, y'all.